Thank you. Thank you. is the longest Kew Gardens stop I've ever seen in my life. Forest Hills next. Next up, Forest Hills. Now, this is local locals. And I've got 3 minutes to go. People watching this were like, there should be on a speed limit, because, you know, there's always going to be somebody. Why? I'm already 3 minutes early. Nobody's sitting there. Put some other arm moves, controller moves. I don't know what's going on. Back in the cab. You can close down and leave in like 20 seconds. Hurry in the woods, so this scheduling is dumb. And the next stop on this train is Hunter's Point Avenue. Hunter's Point Avenue. And here goes. Alright, see on the post. 45. There's no way to be on time now to my point, which is kind of the weird timing at Woodside where you can't be on time. You have to go 100 plus to make it. Right. I'm not sure I'm going to get to, but I hope it lets you bring the train into Long Island City. Get to go across the two crossings there. Further instructions. I guess it takes a little while because this is like the last stop. Not that door. Stable the train in track 1 at Long Island City. Sort of had the idea, right? They forgot a crossing. I'm gonna have to walk back and check that, but I think they forgot a crossing. They forgot one or I didn't see it, but they missed one. There should be two there. I didn't see the second one. This isn't very practical if you stop a train. You gotta pull it in. Now I'm assholing the whole yard. Where's the point then? You know, he's gonna kick it all the way over. That scenario was bizarre. Okay, now I'm gonna spawn walking at Long Island City to see what they did there, because I didn't even realize it was fully included. If it'll let me spawn walking, yeah, it will. Oh, spring clear day. So, you can spawn in Sunnyside, Hunter's Point, LIC, or, whoa, you can spawn in Westside. Let's spawn in LIC first. See if they got a train parked in there I can take out. And these are New Jersey Transit ticket machines. They third rail this. It's like onto the cross. You know what? I should stop that. So it's nice they included Long Island City, but they didn't include diesel equipment. So you really can't do much in here. Because the only station platform, yeah, see, There should be a crossing, right? Right about here. And they've just got this, bunch of bed. Crossing right about here. And it lets you get onto this road. There's no way onto that road except by the crossing that's right here. Then there would be a guard shack trailer thing here, which is where the yardmaster, I believe it's the yardmaster, works. And he also controls the crossing, which is him controlling. Can't go down there at all. So I can't go on that on the secondary, but I can throw the switch. Alright, so Lower Montauk is off. Is out. That's... Where's the third rail? That road goes straight. And over there, that leads into the Midtown Tunnel Street. You can see a lot more than that. Those of you watching, if you want to see more about the crossing that I'm talking about, that's not there. If you go to my channel and you search Long Island City, it'll come up. I've filmed there multiple times. Now, we're at Hunter's Point, that's about accurate. 12 car marker. I'm not sure if they actually have those at Hunter's. So 90% of the stuff that comes into Hunter's Point is diesels. So it's kind of curious. Wow, they bare bones this stuff. Oh, there's. Really, there's a sign right here somewhere. Give it a timetable. Almost all a bunch of diesels. There's a very beat to hell. They look very funny. Indoor waiting structure here. Oh, got a map. Another one, these are really all enclosed. Golden Mew and the Seagulls. Seven train crops up around here somewhere. I like how this damn river tunnel still hasn't, like, descended any longer. It's just sort of chilling out. How they did Sunnyside, because Sunnyside is got nothing to do with one on the other. They have all these sound effects of trains running, but if you look around, I can't find trains running. There's a bunch of them pushes. Maybe that's supposed to be Arch Street. This might be supposed to be Arch Street. Yeesh. No. Wouldn't let me walk over back to the main line, so we're gonna follow this, like, sideline, I don't know what it is, for a little bit. Don't mind the loading glitch for a sec, sorry about that. I'm not sure how I ended up in this, like, glitch area, but somehow I seem to have become a pedestrian. I can't get back to the tracks, and I don't actually know where I am. So I am now walking into Sunnyside Yard. I don't know why I'm going into Sunnyside, or why there's third rail in Sunnyside Yard, but there appears to be third rail in Sunnyside Yard. But I can't get to Sunnyside Yard. I'm stuck behind the fence. But I can walk into Queens. Alright, enough of this nonsense. We are going to change directions here. This is pretty strange, though. Some sort of weird Easter egg or something. We're going to quit to the main menu. We're going to pick up a second scenario, and we're going to see what we get. Yes, I want to quit to the main menu. Oh, for the love of God. All right, so anybody have a preference of what we run? Let me know in the chat if you do. Jeez, we did change to Jamaica. We finished that. Let's look at what's Suburban Sunset. Operate local service on its final leg from Ronkonkoma to Penn. You know, when they say local, they mean friggin' local. Race day run. Drive an express service to Floral Park, where it becomes a local service to Hempstead, then complete the return journey. Wind to West Hempstead. Has been closed at local manor. Locust Manor. What? So all you're doing is going from Atlantic Terminal to Jamaica and back, and they're calling it a West Hempstead. That's stupid. Maintenance maneuver. Routine maintenance is needed. Take the train from West Side to Hillside. Let's do that. Let's go from West Side Yard to Hillside Support Facility. 45 minutes and it's rated, looks about almost as hard as it can be. So, we have to be careful on this one. Now, what I really wish they had done is either A, included some diesel territory like Oyster Bay and the diesels, or the M1s or M3s, but they didn't. So we'll stick with this. And we'll keep going. Maintenance maneuver. She doesn't look too bad. Yeah, I know I gotta do that, but let's have a little quick look around first. No, maybe I can't. Just to avoid disruption, you need to traverse New York to Jamaica for the morning rush. So let's light it. No, I know, it's a chain link fence or something. It's really ugly. Camp, sit down. Sometimes they made this, in some ways they made this game a little too fucking realistic. Charge into brakes. Be aware the congestion may be building by the time you reach Jamaica. long ago because I forgot to close the door. They're crossing us way almost as far as you can actually go. It brought us all the way down to track 11. Say stop at Jamaica, I assume they don't mean actually stop for passengers. They're just going from west side to hillside. I guess we'll find out where you're putting them. speed limiting on this thing can be off by so much. How fast can it go? Let's play it. Speed, so we threw you a red ball. Come on, yeah. Fast signal of danger, simulation handy. okay. But the next speed limit's 90. That ain't right. The fastest speed on a railroad is 80. What the hell? Yeah, we're probably going to the yard. But seriously, what the heck? Okay, the speed limit in the yard is 90 for 20 feet. Sometimes I really question what somebody was thinking at that time for these games, with this transit game, like. Minor congestion ahead. You'll be on the move again shortly. Oh. They have a four car set coming the other direction. It's kind of weird that they brought us all the way from the eastbound express track all the way across to the yard, which is on the westbound side of the station, just to have to bring us into Hicksville, meaning having to cross all the way back over. Strange. They just put us on track with 8 is the highest platform. They put us on 9, that runaround track. Code. Hillside Sport Facility. The M7 is called. The next station is Hillside Sport Facility. This is the train to Ronkonkoma. The next station is Hillside Sport Facility. It's it would be so much more efficient if it just said Hillside for railroad employees only. Or Hillside facility for railroad employees only. But whatever. So we're going to go in the house. We're going to go in the yard. What? will not all be stored on one track, so it must therefore be broken into segments. I got to sit in coach class like Long Island Railroad is first class. Be careful opening those doors. I still got my head stuck in the vent. If you don't know what I'm talking about, scroll back a ways. You'll see I got my head stuck in a vent. That was close. This set should be moved to track 4. You will need to set your own junctions. But where the fuck is track 4? This may take longer than I thought. What the? What the hell? How did I just fall through the structure onto Hillside Avenue? And I can't use the boarding tunnel to get back into. I have detected a minor glitch in the system here. So, I mean, I can just give a tour of Queens. I don't know where the fucking train tracks went anymore. So I can't think of anything to do except walk all the way to New Hyde Park to the crossing. Now it won't even let me back on the street. I'm stuck in a shrub. Because before I could get over there, now I can't even get over there. I fell through the structure. I was breaking the train apart, and I think it was over here. No. Was it the next one up? I fell through. I went to go switch the points. I guess it was at that cross, at that bridge there. My ass fell straight through the structure. And then it was letting me walk alongside the tracks, but now I can't even do that. I mean, I might as well just go in here and have a cup of coffee with this nice family. Like, what the hell? Put some nice houses in this part of Queens. Okay, now I can get back to the train tracks. I gotta find a break in this fence. Did I just fall through the fucking pavement? I can walk through houses, but I can't walk through the damn fence. There's an entrance over here. I was gonna see if I could get any at Hollis or Belrose or whatever the next stop is. Because I feel like I'm getting lower and lower on the pavement. I've hit a wall. I'm going this way. Well, the point of this video was not to find all the glitches I could find in TS, but I'm still trying to solve this yarding the train and hillside thing as soon as I can get back onto the property. When they say train sim world, I didn't think they meant it this literally. Yeah, you can. If you leave the property, you have to find the door to get back in. And we'll only let you in one neighborhood of Queens at a time. Oh, and the only way you can leave the property is by falling through the overhead structure. Nope, I can't go in there. I think this might just be fucked. Sounds like I'm walking through like a swamp. So I think I'm going to quit the main menu and we'll worry about this later. Because this ain't cutting the mustard. If the people at Dubtail ever want to find out about the glitches in the game, I will timestamp this so that it's visible to all. There was another one that happened earlier I forget. I will timestamp that too if you want to see that one. Anyway, with that being said, let me see how far this way they actually built. So we got one block. And once I do that, I'll just walk through this car and fence, excuse me. So I actually found another wall, so now I know at least the right through this fence and bush. Just through the guy's house, excuse me. Like, why am I so short? Anyway, yeah, I think I'm gonna just sign off there for the night. So, thanks everybody for watching the stream, who watched. And, like I said, I will timestamp the shenanigan moments, so you can watch them to, for whatever. Alright, have a good night, everybody.